Hi guys, so this is my first video today and I'm really excited. I would like to apologize for noise in the background because I am watching TV and the way I look is because it's 7 o'clock and I don't have a lot of makeup on and I don't like my hair like Rihanna is. I'm still in my pajamas, so I apologize about that. But yesterday I went to the Target with my friends because summer is almost over. So me and my friends have just been, you know, going to the beach and then going to the mall and hanging out and, you know, me and my friends decided to go to Target and just, you know, just have fun. Me and my two friends, you know, we just decided to go to Target, you know, just have fun, you know, just go in the makeup aisle and, you know, just do fun random stuff. So I went to the makeup aisle and I got some stuff. So I guess I'll do a haul on what I got, and then if we have time, I will talk a little bit about me. So the first thing I got is the Maybelline Dream Nude Airform Foundation, because I heard a lot about this stuff, so I decided to get this, and I don't know what color this is in. I just know I'm pale, so on camera I look really dark, I'm really pale in real life. Now, I don't know about you guys, but in fall I love to wear, like really blue wine blushes. I don't like to wear pink blushes in fall. And fall is coming up. It's just like 1 month away, or it already is fall. I don't know. In my opinion, August is like still summer. So I got another Maybelline Dream Bouncy blush, and I actually have one. Let me get one. Okay, sorry. Okay, that's just where my makeup is. And I actually have a Maybelline Dream Bouncy blush, which is in from the Pink Frosting, by the way. So I decided to get another one too because I love it so much. And this is in Plum Wine. And I went in the makeup aisle because I wanted the Mega Plush mascara, but they didn't have for some reason. They had falsies, and I'm not really a big fan of falsies in my opinion. I just don't like falsies. And they also have One by One, but, you know, I didn't want to get that one. But, yeah, anyway, this one is just a really pretty plum red kind of color. I'll swatch this for you. That's it. It probably won't show that well on camera, but it's very pretty, and I love that. Next thing I got is I also like to wear really dark lipsticks in fall, and I only have like, I don't have a lot of dark lipsticks, I only have like a couple, and I don't like to wear a lot of red, because every time I wear red, red just don't look good, red doesn't look good on me. Every time I wear red, it gets all over my face, and I don't like it, so I decided to go and get some dark colors, Enamore. I don't know how to pronounce that, I'm very sorry. I don't know what brand this is, from CoverGirl. And oh my gosh, in the packaging, it looks so dark. Can you like see that? It's not dark, that dark, in real life. I promise you, that's it, like right there. It's not really dark when you put it on, and it's just great for fall, and it's just a really nice fall color. And I got another one, which is from Maybelline, and this is in Dazzling Plum. And this one's also dark. These kind of look alike, but very different. And this one's a little bit shimmery. But if you want to see a comparison on these lipsticks, comment below and let me know. So that one's there, so you can probably see the difference. This one's a little more shiny. So yeah, I think I between these two, so I just got both, and I love the colors. And next thing I got is another Maybelline product. I love Maybelline products. Is an Age Rewind Dark Circle treatment or something like that. I don't know. My friends were talking about this. They said it was really good. So I decided to get it. And it comes comes on like pink. Like, do you see that? It's like pink. And then it just like. And it blends really well too. Like, it's really great. And I love that. So, my friends were right. It is really good. Then, one of my friends, she was like, oh, you know, that's so great. I have all the colors and, you know, it's amazing. So I decided to get it, and the Revlon just fit me lipstick. And I don't know if I like this or not, so I will be doing a review if you guys want on this. I don't know if I like it or not, but yeah. And I don't know what color this is. Desire, I believe. Someone will let me know what's the name of that. And my nails are not painted. They like, look horrible. I apologize. So it has a lip stain over here. And over here it has a little lip gloss, which I think is very handy dandy. And this is great for back to school. Because, you know, you have like your little lip gloss and your lip stain. This is great for back to school. But I don't know if I like this or not. So I definitely will be doing a review on that. I got two Sally Hansen nail polishes. The first one is just a crystal clear one, and this is one crystal clear. So yeah, top coat. And I got this pink one, and this is in Hardcore Party. So yeah, so this is my favorite pink, and I got two Art Deco LA colors nail designs. So I have no idea what these are named. I apologize. But the first one is just this purple sparkly kind of color. Then I just got this regular silver sparkly one. So I got those two. Next thing I got is just nail polish remover because I need some. So yeah, I got that. I also got the latest issue of the Self magazine with Demi on it. The gorgeous, beautiful Demi Lovato. And I'm not kidding you guys. I have waited like 2 months for this magazine to come out. I am not kidding. I'm serious. Wait, what is that? Okay, nothing. I thought it was on the eyes. I am not kidding. I have waited 2 months for this issue to come out. And I finally did. And look how beautiful she looks. I'm a huge Demi Lovato fan, and I already read this. Absolutely amazing. So go check out the shop, the nutshell Self magazine. That is amazing. I love that product. So yeah, we do have a couple of minutes so I could tell you a little bit about me. I'm going to be a senior in high school. So not a senior, a freshman. I'm gonna be a freshman. Freshman, I don't know why I'm freshman, and my sister is going to be a senior. My sister Rebecca is going to be a senior, so that's cool. And yeah, so that's pretty much it. Somebody let me know what you think, if you want to see reviews on anything you saw. Comment below, let me know if you want to see a back to school follow me around vlog. I would be happy to, because I haven't done my back to school shopping yet, and a haul and stuff like that. So yeah, hope you guys